My name is Zachary Baskin, and I'm a 2018 graduate of Sewell Technical Community College. 3 years ago, moving over here, I started working as a contractor in the chemical industry. I just got to see every day what operations and plant workers got to do on a daily basis. And I thought to myself, you know, that's exactly what I want to do. I want that opportunity. I never thought that attending a two-year technical school would open up so many job opportunities. You know, you think that you have to go to a four-year college to get an awesome job. And attending Sewell was one of the best decisions I ever made. I graduated in process technology, and I will be working at Phillips CC6.